Oh shit. Okay, now you might be wondering, why am I wearing these clothes? Like, I normally wear this sweater when I'm going out. And it's like 9:48 right now. And I'm home alone, so of course. So I was just watching some videos on YouTube about Dota, and all of a sudden, my brother Rabden calls me and he's like, I'm very bored, you wanna go out? And I'm thinking like he's trying to play his tricks, because that boy is really smart. Like, there's this normal level of smart and there's this Rabden level of smart. You don't wanna fuck around with Rabden level of smart. I'm in Siliguri right now. I'm in Salugara right now. Me and Rabden da, we're going out at 9:48. If my relatives are watching this video, please don't snitch on me. Do you know sometimes you're gonna take advantage of being home alone, right? Yeah, and I was planning to upload a new vlog. Actually, I have two unedited vlogs. Have I told you this? I just got scolded! Oh my god! I'm heading up, yeah, I'm heading up. Do you guys love to roam around in the dark? Well, it's one of my favorite things. I'm like a night roamer, kind of. People who roam around a lot and roam around at this hour, they're known as bhattus. But I'm not a bhattu.
Ami baule ko hoy tara.
This body, it has experienced more life than a normal teenager. I'm actually quoting a friend called Jigme Sherpa. He's an asshole. He's a bitch. Like, he's gay, so no offense. Loves huge black men. Yeah, he told that, like, that t-shirt has experienced more life than a normal teenager. That was his quote. I'm just like a little bit of upgrades here and there. I took a back hole, no?
What the hell did you tell to me?
Yeah. It's very cold today, but I'm ready to face the cold, man. We just passed Pradhan Nagar, and that place is kinda empty because it's late. Not so empty, I mean, we're out here in Veer Jawan right now, Veer Jawan mode, and we're currently headed towards Mahananda Bridge right now. We're in Mahananda Bridge.
Back then when Ramdanda came, like, these lights, you see these LED lights out here?
Like, these lights were lit. So I thought it would be a good scene, and I thought I'd come to Mahananda just because of this very reason. But then, no. All I can see is the dirty water. Like, people living in Silla, you know what I'm talking about, right? The first thing that pops in your head when I talk about Mahananda is shit. We've stayed enough in Mahananda Bridge. I just didn't record it, but I was there for a really long time. And we're about to go now.
Back.
Oh, what the fuck? See this shit? That's racist. That's very racist. I think the main reason they turned the lights off is because we were there. Because that's... They just turned the lights on, like, man, what the fuck? I was there for such a long time.
Looks so beautiful though.
It was like a short journey. I mean, we just went out because we're bored. I mean, teenagers, like, you guys can relate, right? Like, late nights and all, you don't feel sleepy, you don't know what to do. The same thing happened with me. I'm a guy who sleeps at around 12. I mean, I start feeling sleepy at 10. But we're going home right now because it's too cold. And I don't wanna... That, we nearly crashed. What the fuck? We nearly crashed with that bike. I wish I could show you guys what happened, but I didn't record it. Bumper.
Sun raha hai na tu.
So we were back early because it was just a short trip to like freshen me up because I didn't feel sleepy. I still don't feel sleepy. I feel like refreshed. I feel more awake than sleepy. We're back home. I've done like a lot of vlogs, I mean, like starting from my home and going out. I think you guys already know where I live. So if you try to come and steal stuff from me, let me tell you something. Just don't take the laptop or my phone. You can take everything else. Please. And my camera too. Don't take my cameras. So guys, kind of ending this vlog right now because I have much more important stuff to do. Just kidding. All I have to do is pre-do that. My life is miserable. What the fuck? So good night. I hope you guys have a great day or night or anything. I just hope you guys live well after watching my videos. Please subscribe. Let me do this stereotypical YouTuber thing. So guys, please like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications because my vlogs are naughty, so I call it notification. I'm just kidding. Good night, guys.
Manan, why does Santa have a big sack?
Why?
Because he only comes once a year.